Welcome to the Pasadena Showcase House of Design.
Welcome to the 2019 Pasadena Showcase House of Design. We are very excited this year to have 37 talented interior and exterior designers for the 2019 Showcase House of Design. This year, we came to Descanso Gardens. This is a wonderful opportunity for two nonprofits, the Descanso Gardens Guild and the Pasadena Showcase House for the Arts, to merge together for a showcase, house of design, and garden tour.
Another reason why we chose this house is because of the Hollywood Regency architecture, which is different from the last few houses we've done, and we always like to have something different.
The 2007 Showcase House was here at the Boddy House. We came back this year to do 2019 for the new millennial. Architect James E. Dolena, known as the Architect of the Stars, had an uncompromising quality and used the latest technology. Mr. Boddy was a rags-to-riches story and purchased the 165-acre Rancho del Descanso, known as the Ranch of Rest, and turned it into a floral paradise by creating a camellia forest. With this being such a classic home, every room received a wonderful makeover.
Our mission is to bring music education to schools in the Pasadena area, as well as support the Los Angeles Philharmonic Orchestra. Over the years, Pasadena Showcase House has donated over $23 million to all of our music programs.
I think what they do is quite remarkable. I mean, this is a nonprofit organization. This is run by all volunteers. The people who are designing the houses as well are all volunteers. It goes to kids. It goes to helping the arts and enriching kids' lives. I mean, that I will wholeheartedly support anytime.
I have two kids, so for me, being able to help other kids have the same opportunities that my kids have in terms of playing instruments and being exposed to music is super, super important.
I really believe that if the world exploded tomorrow, the first thing that we would reinvent would be music, for sure.
Just down the hill from the Showcase House, you'll find a broad lawn that houses all of our shops. And it's a lovely area shaded by oak trees. And we have more shops than ever. And we have a new concept this year called the pop-up shops, which those are just here for 1 week. So it'll give you an excuse to come back to see the other ones. And anything that you buy in the shops benefit Showcase House because we receive 25% of the sales.
The designers took a beautiful kitchen and transformed it into a gorgeous kitchen. A huge prep area and catering type kitchen that any homeowner would love to have.
Yeah, the kitchen was just done in 2007, so everything was relatively new, But in kitchen and bath years, you know, it does age and go by pretty quickly. So it's fun to bring in the latest appliances and technology, surface materials. So we really are updating the kitchen to what people are doing now and showing some exciting products and materials.
The magical thing about this tour is the ability to see the upstairs, because that is not usually available. The master bedroom is spectacular. A beautiful view into a garden when you feel like you're inside a garden.
Each historical property has its own little idiosyncrasies or character. This particular one, because of the era of the house and the history, makes it really interesting. Our inspiration was actually the Camellia collection of Descanso Gardens. So what we did is the hand-painted wall covering with the Camellia design integrated into it, and then we kind of pulled colors for the room palette from the wallpaper and the gardens themselves.
I'm sure you had a wonderful time at Showcase, and I hope you got lots of new ideas for home decorating.
Have fun.
Our three music programs are the Music Mobile, the Youth Concert, and the Instrumental Competition.
The three programs are Pasadena Showcase House Instrumental Competition. Since 1984, exceptionally talented musicians, age 16 to 24, compete annually for monetary awards in the categories of strings, woodwinds, and brass to further their music education. Over $500,000 in prize money has been awarded to assist them in furthering their musical education. Pasadena Showcase House Youth Concert. Begun in 1953, nearly 250,000 fourth graders have attended this annual free concert designed to weave musical concepts into an appealing program that is presented at Walt Disney Concert Hall by the Los Angeles Philharmonic Orchestra. Pasadena Showcase House Music Mobile, created by PSHA in 1971, and now with the partnership of the Pasadena Conservatory of Music, the Music Mobile is a hands-on, award-winning program that is presented to third-grade students. It provides an introduction to classical music and the opportunity to play a selection of instruments and be part of a simulated orchestra. Over 100,000 students have participated since its inception.
All of these instruments to our kids, they need it. We need our kids to be exposed to music. We don't know all of their strengths and their talents, and that gives them an opportunity to be able to tap into that.
We also have the Gifts and Grants program. I joined Pasadena Showcase House in 2003 after I sent my youngest child to college. I've benefited from it in all of the friendships that I have made and being part of an organization that does so much good for music and the community.
I think it's a wonderful organization to be a part of. We are all volunteers, and to do this miraculous transformation of homes is quite an experience.
Always looking for new members and would love to have you join us. If you're interested, please go to our website and you'll see more information there, and we'd love to hear from you.
Thank you for supporting our organization.